Long Island, let's go. We're in the French Quarter. It's WrestleMania. It's a fever. Long Island, we got a hype. It's on your shirt. Hello.
Me stretch marks.
Yeah.
I'm not performing tonight because I charge about a pound. Charge about a pound. Y'all take it easy.
Yeah. Dolph Ziggler. When the fuck is he gonna get his hype? When the fuck is he gonna get his push? That's what I'm trying to worry about. When the fuck is the guy that looks like Kurt Russell with the swag of Shawn Michaels to walk out there and get a gosh dang belt? Tell me this. Tell me that. Let me know when the guy that can make a Stone Cold Stunner and laying in the front row fucking sell every move in the business. Anytime he gets an RKO, he's gonna land in the second fucking row. So when is he gonna get his title shot? Let me know that. Because Dolph Ziggler deserves it. I love my mama. Can I love my mother on Mother's Day, New Year's Day,
what?
Easter,
what?
President's Day,
what?
4th of July,
what?
Whatever the holidays in here, Labor Day, Christmas, Thanksgiving, you name it. I love my mama. Mr. T stole the show. I fucked up.
This is the Art of Wrestling, a personal journal, a life podcast, an entryway into the hearts, minds, souls, the world of professional wrestlers. I'm your host, Cole Cabana. I'm a comedian, a podcaster, most of all, I am a professional wrestler. Coming to you live from the studio,
all apartment.
In the shade of the cypress tree, all truths are revealed. And this means that the one truth, the one thing that must be revealed,
yes,
is that inside every one of us is a monster.
Yes.
Waiting to be released.
Yes.
Hey, you will see demons that you've never seen before, Cena.
Your monster will come out. Your monster will come out. Your monster will come out. Let it free. Let it breathe. Let it kill. That is the true nature of humanity. To destroy. To kill. To end.
It's yourself! It's yourself!
We're here.
Yeah.
Amen.
You know, the funny thing is, there are two people who come to New Orleans. There are the vultures who come for Bourbon Street and come to for the debauchery. And then there are the other people who come for the main event. The one and only, Matt Gelka. The only reason the people are on Bourbon Street is for this right here. Spirits on Bourbon Street, it might as well be bats on Bourbon Street. Because I'll tell you one thing right now. Nobody, not you, not you, not you, not even her, has one thing. I'm the only one. Hey, come here. Come in this right now. Listen, this guy right here, he's on the phone. He doesn't give a shit about my phone. But I'll tell you one thing right now. Anybody wants to come at me, you know where to find me.
New Orleans, WrestleMania 30, just walking down Bourbon Street, check out this shirt, High Rise Peace, Hype for Peace, that's it right there, baby, we stay hype, WrestleMania 30.
You say speed, he says what?
He's like, are we rolling, Kenneth? Speed. That means roll. Speed.
Are we rolling, Kenneth?
That means rolling.
Oh. Hey, Brainiacs.
Do it.
What is it for, anyways?
I'm here for two reasons.
champion. Deal with it.
Macho Man is in the world, it's not from the grave. Yeah, like it. Wolverania couldn't kill me. Even death can't stop the madness. Yeah, I'm dead.
This idiot right here holding the boom mic, this idiot right here with the lighting, this fat female pig looking and gawking at the great one. You like the strudel of the pie, honey? The Rock says he's gonna take your little camera, he's gonna shine it up real nice, turn that sumbitch sideways, and stick it straight up your candy ass. If you smell it, lick your tongue, lick your tongue, lick your tongue. Ow! What the Rock?
It's cooking.
Ronnie Orr is a fucking bastard. Fuck your play hard. Ronnie Orr is the best ever was. The best will be in the fucking best. Continue onward. I fucking love it.
Some bad news! I am the best in the world at everything I do. If you were expecting to walk down Bourbon Street without being harassed by four men trying to make a video, then I'm afraid I've got some bad news!
I don't know what the hell you're talking about, you stupid son of a bitch. Stone Cold Steve Austin's gonna raise hell. He's gonna drink beer like only Steve Austin can raise hell, and that's it.
Swing a grenade for the working man. You see the motherfuckers.
I'm only here to eat, sleep, I hype the crowd.
Oh, horsey.
Fuck.
I'll tell you that.